you're looking good. So fine, you can eat it up.
I thought we had a meeting. I'm not a man for crying out loud.
Come on, I won't bite. You can't resist me. I'm no man, can. And you know it.
I'm not a man for crying out loud.
Fight all you want.
You're nothing compared to my wife. Okay?
Really?
Yeah.
All this body, all this curse, all this sweetness. I bet your wife is not good in bed as I am.
If I were to be a lustful and faithful man, then I would have fallen for this cheap suffering. You understand? But I'm not man. So I'm here and all this. Or do you think all I feel for is sex? Come on. Now for your information, my wife is Grace in bed.
How will you know if you don't do me? Try me tonight. Let's drive in your Range Rover Sport to a romantic hotel. I promise you a night you'll never forget.
You know what you are?
What?
Lazy. You're nothing but a lazy bitch.
How dare you call me a lazy bitch? I am a high fly educated lady. Any man can give anything to have me.
Anything.
What do you mean?
Yeah. Because I told you I'm a married man and you're going all around about me. You see, my wife, that you're comparing yourself with. She built me, she nurtured and raised me. You see this shirt I'm putting on? It's my wife's idea. You see this shirt I'm putting on? It's my wife's idea. You see my bowler hat? It's my wife's idea. You see the Range Rover van outside? That you're dancing a lot in? It was my wife's idea. You see the house we're living in? I'm my wife saved by the house. Young girl, go get yourself a single man who you can believe in, who you can do it together. I've seen a lot of young guys who come ask you out, but you turn them down because they have nothing, because they are broke. Yet you want to run over me because I have some money to spend around for you. Well, I'm sorry, it's over. Nothing like that is gonna happen. Yeah, okay? I'm sorry. Well, I think the time is up. I need to go. Now, this meeting is over. Anyway, I'll have to be on my way. Alright? You can have this and you need to buy yourself a drink. I and my wife paid for this. Okay?
I need to find my own husband. A single man. Whom I can build with. Who will always stand for me.